seven hackers earned $1 million stolen from crypto exchange in 2018. Can hacks be prevented? Blockchain security firm CipherTrace recently reported that $731 million worth of cryptocurrencies were stolen from crypto exchanges during the first half of 2018. Last year, crypto exchanges recorded around $266 million in losses from security breaches and heists. The first half of 2018 recorded triple the amount stolen from crypto exchanges in 2017, triggering investors in the cryptocurrency space to develop concern regarding the standard of security measures implemented by crypto trading platforms. Poor regulation, lack of talent. Two of the biggest crypto exchange hacks in 2018 were the $500 million Coincheck hack in Japan and the $4 million Coinrail hack in South Korea. Both exchanges store an annual large amount of crypto assets in their hot wallet or wallet connected to the internet instead of cold wallet stored offline. As such, as soon as hackers gained access to the system of Coincheck and Coinrail, they were immediately able to steal hundreds of millions of dollars in cryptocurrency without any hurdle. Subsequent to its hack, Coincheck admitted that its $500 million security breach was a result of the lack of talented and experienced developers working on the platform security system. Coincheck CEO Koichiro Wada said in an interview with Bloomberg, "We were aware that didn't have enough people working on internal checks, management and system risk. We strived to expand using headhunters and agencies, but ended up in this situation." However, the statement was released after a controversial press conference regarding the hacking attack that promoted investors to outrage over the company's attitude about its infrastructure. Merely days after the breach, Coincheck held a press conference to outline the company's future and the methods that will be used to deal with the breach. NEM Coincheck. Approximately $530 million worth of NEM tokens were stolen in the January Coincheck hack. As CCN previously reported, Yuji Nakamura, a technology reporter based in Japan, said that Coincheck claimed only NEM was impacted. Coincheck planned to continue operating, not decided on how to reimburse customers. No multi-signature, would not admit security was weak, not sure how it was hacked. Essentially, investors were outraged by the fact that the exchange didn't know how the hacking attack occurred, its failure to utilize multi-signature technology to secure user funds, and its reluctance to admit that its security was weak. Coinrail, formerly the fifth largest digital asset exchange in South Korea market, also admitted after its breach that it did not have enough resources and developers to fix and improve its security system. How can an exchange hack to be prevented? Japan and South Korea took countries that experienced the large security breaches in 2018 have already started to implement strict regulatory policies to establish industry standards regarding cryptocurrency exchange security. The government of South Korea has chosen to regulate cryptocurrency exchange and banks, providing local financial agencies the authority to monitor and oversee crypto exchanges. Stricter regulation and a consistent monitoring of the security systems implemented by exchanges, authorities of Japan and South Korea expect the magnitude of security breaches in the cryptocurrency sector to decline over time.